The St. Louis Public School District will start replacing old fencing that tested positive for lead with more environmentally friendly material. Fox News' Laura Simon at a school in North St. Louis, where groundbreaking is happening later this morning. Laura.
Parents expect their kids to be safe at recess. A lot of old buildings across St. Louis, including schools, often have fences that contain poisonous lead. So fences here at Columbia Elementary are going to be replaced with new ones that contain more environmentally friendly materials. The Board of Education voted to remove and replace around 6.2 miles of fencing across St. Louis public schools. Fences containing lead are being replaced with an environmentally safe vinyl-coated galvanized steel. It's a project made possible by a combination of state and federal money. This is all thanks to House Bill 20 and the federal government's Elementary and Secondary School Emergency Relief Fund. The project cost $2.1 million district-wide. It was championed by Senator Steve Roberts and Representative Lakeisha Bosley. Since 2007, SLPS has been one of the nation's leading school districts in identifying, testing, and preventing lead hazards within and around school buildings. The district's homegrown lead hazard reduction program is the only plan of its kind in Missouri designed to test, train, and mitigate lead. It was recently adopted as the new standard for the state of Missouri. Back in April 2020, the board approved a contract to provide lead renovation, repair, and painting services for wrought iron fences at 33 St. Louis schools at a cost of $308,000. That work was reportedly completed in July of 2020, and it included removing and replacing any contaminated dirt around the fencing, cleaning away paint chips, and painting over the iron. The groundbreaking for the fence installation here at Columbia Elementary is set for 10 this morning. Reporting in North St. Louis, I'm Laura Simon.